All right, in the building. How about it, God?
Mzuri sana, man.
You guys are doing great?
Doing amazing. I'll see you.
Watch out to answer our ladies first. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
What's up?
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Naomi.
Tell you a little about myself. I'm Naomi One Boy, WAMBOE, baby. See, my lady's got my back. You know I'm a singer, songwriter. I've been around the game. You already know.
So you were in Seattle, right, before?
Yes, I was in Seattle. Uh-huh. You know, back and forth between Calif Records, Seattle, back. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm back with the jump off.
And now you're back.
I finally moved back.
Now you finally moved back, and are you liking it?
I love it. Uh-huh. This is my home.
All right. So about you, are you and Seroney just working together or working?
Yo, chill out.
Are you working together or working together?
Are we working together?
I think we're working together.
Is she the one who calls you Shuga?
We're working together. Yeah.
Okay.
We worked on this single. Mm-hmm. We also got a couple songs together.
Right.
Yeah, and this is just the beginning. Yeah?
Right.
We had done this song a while ago, and then we thought it wouldn't be better to release it last year. Mm-hmm. And then this year was perfect for us, yeah? Because we believe 2000 just turned 18, so 2000 is legal.
right.
Yeah,
nice
so,
legal,
yeah.
Okay, so when you released Shuga, it had a lot of success. And did you feel pressure for Party and Wine For Me? Is
it? Yeah.
Did you feel pressure? A lot of pressure?
When I did Shuga, I did work on other songs.
Right.
I released a song, Sweet Potato. Then I did a song with Mad Trax called Friday. Then I also did Delilah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but Shuga was big.
Right.
Yeah, and Wine To Kidogo is a collab I have with a new artist called Fier, so it's a dope song. She featured me in the song.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the pressure was there to come up with more hits. And guys, women support. I'll see you. Yeah, big up on yourself, Maze. Yeah. I saw all in support from day one. I appreciate. Yeah, so more music is coming, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, definitely.
So more music coming, is it going to be more collabs? Are you going to be working with Naomi more? Or is Naomi going to...
Of course.
Are you branching out to do more of your own?
Ngoma ingine na yeye nini? Inaweza iwezi? Yeah, more music is coming, definitely. I'm also working, nimedu ngoma na Night Boy.
Uh-huh.
I have a new song with an artist called Chaos Dare.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so... Definitely more music is coming. I'm also doing international collabs as well.
All right, cool.
So we're trying to push the Seroney brand to farther and farther. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What about for you, Naomi?
Same. I'm really, I moved back here officially, finally.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like rebranding myself, making a name. I'm working with Yulopa Goma. I have like song, can't really say it, Calligraph. like different people,
Yulopa Goma.
What's up? But, me.
So when can we expect
What can you expect? 2018 is going to be full of surprises.
Okay.
But just know I'm going to be releasing something every month. Mm-hmm. So
every
make
month.
Sure you look for me, lady.
Alright. Last year, I think it was around December, you shared a say with Busy Signal. How was that for you?
That was crazy,
that
man.
Experience?
That experience was amazing. Mm-hmm. Being on stage, talking to Busy Signal. In fact, we're planning on doing something with him.
Ah,
so
nice.
Definitely, that was a big stage for me. And the crowd was crazy. When I got on stage, you guys were like, "Uyu ni nani?" And then in 1 minute, they were like, "Oh, it's this guy." And they jammed with me. That was really big and really special.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and I'm hoping to perform more.
Mm-hmm. And Naomi, being back, what is your view about the industry, the Kenyan industry, the Kenyan music industry?
Oh, man, yeah. I got a lot to say about that. Because, I started when I was 15, when Calif Records was, over Nigeria.
Mm-hmm.
So
mm-hmm.
It's hard, but you know what? We're growing. We're growing and we're prospering. It helps, Jaguars, MP, But, it all takes it's a learning experience.
Mm-hmm.
And Kenya is growing.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm down with it. Look, I moved back, so I better be making my money, honey. Come through.
Dollars, Emma.
She better make her money.
All right, what are especially for you, the raga, reggae element in Kenya, what do you think about it?
Right
now. Not many people venture into it. I know, Juakali tried a new song. it's reggae and then there's also been a lot of rag artists as well. What do you think about the industry?
For me, I feel like dancehall music is like calling for me.
Right.
In fact, my next single is called Dancehall.
Ah.
Yeah, and we're actually coming out hard on dancehall artists. I feel like most dancehall artists in Kenya are not doing much. Because people love dancehall. Simla pena dancehall. Yeah. And so it begs the question, where are the dancehall artists? And there's some people performing right there. There are people working hard, but we need to have like a vibrant Kenyan dancehall sound. And that's what we're planning to do. And watch out for that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So that's what's coming up as well.
That's what's coming up. Watch out to every dancehall artist out there. I'll see you. Wagwan. Wagwan. Hey, my totos melala nini? Wamenyanya?
So, waliitwa nyanya manja.
Wamekataa hiyo story, wamekataa hiyo story.
Yellow tomato.
Yeah.
That's what they were called a little bit earlier on. All right, so in case guys want to follow your music, let's start with Gina. Where can guys catch your social media handles?
Yo, my social media handles are at Naomi Wamboe, WAMBOE. Spell my name right, baby. But that's on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and you got to ring me. Anyway, so all of
what's
that.
Up, what's up? What's up? What's up?
What's
up?
What's up is a whole different story. Okay, so anyways, yes, Naomi Wamboe TV on YouTube. Yo, hit my email if you need that. Like, hold up. Chill out.
All right. Oh, just before I let you go as well, Seroney, in a recent interview with Jeff and Jalas
on
96, you mentioned that you are taking a break.
Yeah.
Is it easy for an artist to take a break and then when you come back, and for both of you really, when you come back, is it easy to get absorbed in? You know, like for example, Nyash was away, Karudi and stuff like that. So what do you think about that?
For me, last year was perfect, yeah? Because the reason why I took a break, I wanted to spend more time with my son.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Mm-hmm. So I wanted to like be with him until he's get 1 year. So he's 1 year right now. Mm-hmm. And it was perfect because it was an election year. So
right.
People don't really notice.
Right.
But I still did shows. I still put out a lot of stuff on social media, but I didn't put out a single. Mm. So it kind of worked for me. But as an artist going on a break and coming back, it depends. Like for me, last year worked for me.
Okay.
So it depends on when you take the break. If you take the break when people are waiting much music from you, then people are going to miss you.
Right.
And when you come back, the industry is changing. Guys are chucking music back to back. So mazewa sana za kusahau.
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
So you have to be careful about it.
Be careful when you take the break, why you take the break, and before you take the break, how you leave your fans. Mazewa naza chama fans wakitaka mo. And then you decide to take on a break, yeah.
Now, Gustavo, what about...
Yeah. It's the same, really. But also, for me, it was harder because I was between, like, America and Kenya. So, like he said, I would release music, and then I'd be here for, like, 3 to 6 months, and then I'd leave. So it was harder for my fans to, like, you know, like, keep in touch with me.
Hey.
So, no, I haven't gotten a baby yet, but...
Yet.
But like I'm saying, last year was a good time as well to take a break because with the elections that were going on and everything, it's just business is business. You have to be strategic about what you do and any place that you do it.
All right.
Well, the break is over, man.
The break is over.
The break is over. We're here to party.
Yes. You guys are going to see me back to back, man. And expect international collabos. I'm about to be the biggest act right now.
Hey, both of us.
You know what's up. Me and Naomi.
All right, so here's what we're going to do. You guys are going to perform. I know we cut you short a little bit in the first time, so you're going to have a chance to perform the new song.
That's what's up.
Right on. So you want to hear the new song, Sindio? Yeah. Sindio! All right, one more time, then make some noise for Naomi and Seroney!
Yo.